Come on, a kid staff or at a national conference to encourage all child care providers to stop bullying. Jolina Tanuvasa, site coordinator for Come on, a Kids, is here for this week's Keiki Talk. Good morning, Jolina.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, thanks for being here. This is such an important topic. Mm-hmm. So Come on, a Kids created and adopted a message of bully prevention at all the A-plus sites?
Yes. So what was great was our school-age managers went to the National After School Association Conference in March of 2015, and there they presented this, what they hope was is a antidote mm-hmm. for bullying to all these other school-age managers from around the world. And there's so many information out there about bullying, how, you know, there's 20% of kids who have really considered suicide as the only option who have been bullied, and to me that's just so sad.
Yeah. So tell us a little bit about the concept, which is Spread a Little Aloha.
So Spread a Little Aloha is a great thing, especially for us kids, or us here in Hawaii, we have aloha in us. Mm. And so the concept was to bring that out and to show the kids what it feels like, what it looks like, and, you know, they learn by doing. So if we do it to them, we're hoping that there will be a ripple effect and teach everyone else. And so we've done activities with the kids. So we had the kids make these posters, and the question was, what is aloha?
Oh.
And so there's no one answer for it, and so that was great. So we had one girl that said it means love.
I'll help you.
And then this one, I really like this one. It says it's family, friends, welcome, hello,
oh, yeah.
and love. So it's, we had all these kids make these posters, and we put it all around the schools to remind them to give aloha to everyone. And, you know, to me, aloha is just unconditional love.
Yeah.
And it's teaching them, the staff, to do our activities with love, and the kids to do their activities with love as well.
And A-plus is a big child care provider.
Yes.
I mean, how many students do you have? I know you're in the DOE, some private schools, right?
Yes.
Which
so ones? Statewide, last year, our enrollment was 9,700 kids. So for us to be able to put that message out to them, hoping that they are going to be able to, you know, be an antidote for bullying is great. And we're hoping it helps.
Absolutely. I mean, and that's good because you're reaching a lot of people.
Yes.
You know, you were saying that you have a 7-year-old, I have an 8-year-old, mm-hmm. and every now and then I feel like I start to see glimpses of it.
Yes.
I mean, it's kind of crazy. I just think, like, wow, kids can be kind of mean to each other,
they
you know?
They can, yeah.
yeah.
And we're hoping that, you know, with giving love to each other and showing each other respect, that will hopefully help the situation with bullying.
Good message. Yes. Thanks, Jolina.
Thank you so much.
All right. No bullying.
Yes.